great innovators and has no problem solving the shrinking steps. But Walt the Pet's brand new. Well, the thing about Campbell is he'll have a plan about how to attack these obstacles, and he's executing. No problems for Campbell. And goes right into spring forward.
Like a spring chicken, he ain't moving like an old man.
Watch the transition.
Got it.
He's going as close to that pivot point as possible to minimize the movement on the spring.
That's a veteran right there.
He is thrown.
He ain't playing.
Watch him on the diamond deck. Has had problems with balance obstacles in the past.
But not tonight, comes right through it and launches right up to the fifth obstacle. Campbell's coming for the fastest time at 41 years of age.
David Campbell's always been a ninja trailblazer. He got to be the first person ever to take on the power tower.
And only the two fastest finishers will get that chance. Campbell trying to be one of them.
Look how rapidly he went up those handles.
Once he got going, Campbell, a very efficient run here.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Only other finisher so far, Dan.